Let's also bring on board Ashish Maheshwari then from Blue Ocean Capital Advisors and talk about what he's liking with stocks right now. And Ashish, an interesting name there, DS Kulkarni. Tell us, why do you like this one?
Yes, this is again a small cap real estate stock, and after passing of today's real estate regulation and development bill, companies which are very well established and got good brand names tend to gain benefited. Though right now this sector is slightly out of favor, but in my view, going forward, this company will deliver good set of numbers. This is a Pune-based company which is primarily operating in residential space. The company is already developing almost 5 million size of projects in residential alone. And if we leave one of its kind dream city which they are developing in Pune, the total development will be around 20 million. And the best part is in next couple of years, most of their project will be delivered. So in my view, this is a good real estate play at a given point of time. Company has given good set of numbers. If you see last Q3 numbers, their income went up by almost 29% in EBITDA, and PAT has also shown 20% growth, which is quite contradictory how other real estate players are faring. So in my view, this is a good stock to buy in real estate sector post passage of this bill, and my target for 6 months in this stock will be 100 rupees.
Okay, that's a name to watch out for in trade, but run us through what else features on the list, Ashish.
Yeah, another stock which I like is Modi Naturals Limited. This is again a small cap company with a market cap of almost 160 crores. At the same time, promoter hold almost 74% equity, and the company has a small equity base also. If we see the business model of the company, is having five leading brands now which are into health oil segment, and this is the segment which is showing one of the highest growth in food sector. If you see last quarterly numbers, their income went up by almost 80%, their EBITDA went up by almost 100%, PAT went up by almost 164%, which shows the kind of growth which is coming. And now a couple of things which company has undertaken is they are shifting their focus from commodity based oil trading to branded oil. So now this brand of olive, which they have a mix of olive oil as well as rice bran oil, is almost available pan India, and they are expanding into big way. So from 0% to 30% they have come in terms of sale in branded oil in last 3 years, and from here I am expecting another they are going to achieve almost 70% of the sales through branded oil. So valuation will change of this company going forward. That is why this stock I have identified. Stock is almost touching their 52-week high, which was 156. Today's stock at 145, and my target for 6 months in this stock will be 200 rupees.